So far, 30 centers have been set up across the country. The organization has also signed a MOU with the government to teach the International Computer Driving License curriculum to students in colleges, secondary schools, universities, among others. Under the National Development Plan 3, government aims to increase ICT penetration and use of ICT services for social and economic development.
Being utilized by countries all across Africa, Asia, the Middle East, Europe, and the Americas. ICDL is a global certification program of digital skills and provides young people with an opportunity to ensure that they have the right digital skills to prepare them for the workplace of the future.
We engage government to get to appreciate that technology and the internet are no longer just a luxury, but a factor of production. Now, if they're a factor of production, the way you incentivize access to land, the way you incentivize access to manufacturing and whatever it is the same way you should incentivize access to digital devices and the infrastructure that comes with it.
While increasing penetration, reducing the cost of ICT devices and services, plus creating more direct jobs in the sector. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.